You see Rich with really long strokes, but very powerful. He's looking into the lower gear, Hibbard still staying in first gear, just lots of little strokes.